because it ain't raining anywhere else.
I'll go like this. Not bad. I was hoping you do more whips though.
It's squirrely.
Is it? Alright. That was cool though. I got a couple real nice ones here.
Yeah.
Some good ones. It was tough in the fucking rain and it's really hard because everybody, you guys are so fast.
No, you don't have to.
Danny, what do you think of the MX Power Ride, the two-stroker? It
goes good. I mean, pipe.
Yeah?
Yeah, it runs good. Suspension's a little weak for me, but goes good.
We'll work on that. What about the track today? How was the track?
It was all right. Beginning of the day, it was kind of smooth but muddy. And then towards the end of the day, it's working in pretty nice. It's kind of rough. It's getting pretty rough there. But,
right.
Luckily, it's the end of the day.
Overall, yeah. Go ahead.
It's Danny over here at Savannah Motocross Park. Check us out at mx-power.com.
Don't forget the MX Power
Girls. Don't forget the MX Power
Girls.
Savannah Motocross Park. Check us out at mx-power.com. Don't forget the MX Power Girls.